penetrating, huge. Flamer. Did she just walk out into the open? Did she just walk out into the open and say we should find some cover? I swear to God, Kate, you were my favorite companion and you're really getting annoying. I wish you'd blow up. I wish you'd blow up right now. Blow up. Do it right now. Kate's been doing something. What's going on in here? Yeah. I just put a clip on, it's so funny, I just put a clip on TikTok of dog meat. So fucking funny. So funny. It was kind of like what just was happening, where there was a suicider and I was trying to like slowly back away and I was like keeping an eye on the suicider, and dog meat was just like fucking chilling. And the suicider just blew up on dog. It was really funny. It was really funny. I don't know why I'm crouching. I can see the enemies now. This would be really useful for our unarmed playthrough because it's survival and... You fucking assholes. You little baby back bitches.
What kind of place is this?
So mad. I didn't even do anything to him. I did play Outlast. I played. Oh, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. I played Outlast 2. On my YouTube as well. If you guys aren't following my YouTube, you really should. It really would be great if you would do that for me. I'm trying to get to 1,000 subscribers so I can monetize my YouTube, and I'm trying to get to 1,000 TikTok followers to live stream to TikTok. And I just hit 300 followers on TikTok, and I just, what is that? Is that a sentry bot? And I just hit 100 on TikTok, so I got a ways to go, but I haven't played the original Outlast, but I have played the second one. Oh, I have to go this way? No. Guys, tomorrow, like 10 a.m. I'm gonna be finishing the original Fallout game, Fallout 1. We're doing big endgame shit tomorrow. Drugs. We need drugs. Why have I not used any drugs this whole episode? The world may never know. We could be using a stronger back up. I can't back up. So annoying. We could be using a stronger, weapon, but the pool cue is just too much fun. I'm just having too much fun using the pool cue, to be honest with you guys. It's just really fun to, that, like, of all the things to protect yourself in a nuclear wasteland, we're using a fucking pool cue, you know? Like, what the hell? Look how ridiculous we look. We are in a giant suit of power armor. A giant suit of power armor. With a pool cue. Like, is this not the best idea you've, like, the best thing you've ever seen? Like, I'm adorable. We're having the best time. Look how cool we look. Isn't there a thing on the power armor that you can get that deals damage to nearby enemies? Why is this a thing? Oh my, Becky. But yeah, if you want to watch, how do I get out of here? If you want to watch the Fallout videos from the beginning, they're all being posted to YouTube as well. If you've never seen the original Fallout game, guys, I bought it thinking like I would play it a couple of times and just kind of like play it, just like see where the game came from. I love it. Sometimes I look like I don't love it because it is a bit rage inducing, to be quite fucking honest with you. It makes me want to scream and punch people in the throat, but overall, it's wonderful. Copyright! But yeah. If you've never played the original Fallout game and you like the Fallout games, guys, do yourself a favor and fucking play it. Do yourself a favor. We can finally have a moment to ourselves. I'm being held prisoner on the top of Trinity Tower.
Didn't you hear him on the radio? For the 10th time. Yeah. Oh, shit. What do you want me to do about it?
One of the super
mutants would kill me in seconds.
Rex got himself
Mayday
into this.
He'll have to figure out how to get out.
My name is Rex Goodman. I'm being held prisoner on the top of Trinity Tower.
Plan on eating me soon.
Oh, yikes.
I'm Anne Hargreaves. George and Rex and I run this radio station. I'm worried about Rex. Those super mutants are so brutal.
Me help him?
I suppose you want me to go help him.
Oh, I thank you for offering. I'm ever so grateful. I used to make the costumes for our plays. Back when we still put on.
We need something new. Our audience.
I didn't paint my other arm.
Over and over.
Looks like someone's been keeping this place spotless.
George Cooper. Damn glad to meet you.
Guys, I didn't paint my other arm. And none of you guys.
There we go.
Ooh, companions gain 10. Very weight, I'll take it. Okay, that was what. Hey, we've talked about this. You cannot just walk into places and make yourself at home. You can't do this anymore. You can't. Stop looking at me like that, Kate. You cannot. This is these people's place. We gotta go. We gotta go. My God, Kate. She's so embarrassing. Oh, how did that tree hug you back? That was that lovely? Was it as good for you as it was for the tree? Did you love it? The man and his pool cue. Oh, and Kate. Using Big Jim. She's doing great. Following instructions. She's doing great. I'm very proud of her. Doing a great job. Where are the damn robots? Oh. It's a rust devil. There's no way he's the only one. A loser. I went the whole wrong way. Oh no, he's not the only one. My God. I regret this. Just keep a wide berth, Kate. Keep a wide berth, Kate. Kate? Oh, thank you for sticking with me. She's redeeming herself because I was talking a bunch of shit about her earlier. Oh yeah, look! Brotherhood, this is the best thing you've ever done. Create a distraction. Oh, who's shoosting? Who am I in danger from? These people? Oh God. Ooh. It's a legendary. Where's your friend? Who's there? Fuck me. Hello? Rap Palace. Yes. I'll show you in just a second. Oh, I don't know why I ate those. That was stupid as shit. I thought I was eating mongrel meat, and I wasn't. It's the demo expert, level 2. Your explosives now do 50% more damage, and grenades gain a throwing arc. Oh, I don't care about that. I have 30 fusion cores, we'll be fine. welcome. Hi! Scared the shit out of me. Knock it down? Yikes. Oh god. Alright, let's go. Something red over here. Who is it? Oh. Another loser who wants to die. You're a little too late, Kate. You should have got Blitz 2 as one of your perks. Opportunity there. Oh, I hit console commands again. Oh, I said that we were gonna add the mod for the snow, but you know what? Maybe we shouldn't do that for the glowing sea, because the glowing sea is kind of really cool the way it is. Maybe we should just keep it the way it is. What do you guys think? If you really want me to put the snow mod on, I'll do it. If you don't care, I'm not gonna hold the whole game to do it. Must be up top. They must be up top. Man, please don't get there again. That's what you're worried about? You're worried about ferals? She hasn't seen much of the wasteland, has she? Slowly gets like green. That's so cool. God, I love this game. Remember, this place was so fucking terrifying the first time that I played. I was literally terrified of everything. I didn't want to go. And you think the danger is over, and it's like, you're not even close. Yeah, I really think for the unarmed survival, we'll do, Ooh. A claw of death. No shit. Go. Where'd he come from? Go. Where'd he come from? Where'd he go?
I'm in danger.
No! Kate, you are such a dick. We probably didn't, Probably didn't need the Rockville Slugger, but, you know what? We're gonna, it makes me feel better to have it, so. That was just a regular Deathclaw, though. That was a base. I was a baby Deathclaw. Little nugget Deathclaw. Baby nugget.
Judging by the way your Geiger's clicking, I should start glowing any second now.
You're already glowing, Kate. You're beautiful. Oh, wait, what? We want to go kill him? He's a break A one. Let's do it. Melee's no joke, you guys. You've never done an all melee playthrough? Really should do one. Cause a lot of fun. Get to a point where you get stupid strong. Take the right perks, of course. My VATS keeps glitching, though. I'm not sure why. Sorry, Kate. Well, the eggs are good. You okay? I didn't mean to hit you. Damn it. Moon Can't Game, what's up? Welcome in. How are you? Do you have an egg? Excuse me, come back. Ugh. Ew, just the way that thing moved just now gave me the creeps. I am so good, it's not even funny. We're in the glowing sea and we're trying to find Virgil and we got our power armor and we got our baseball bat. Fallout 4 is good as always. My favorite game. How about you? Is it your favorite game? What's your favorite game? Who's your favorite companion? Sometimes I feel like I should. Oops. Oops. Sometimes I feel like I should be close enough and I'm not. Another egg, give it to me. Give me all the eggs because I'm going to be addicted to so many drugs. I can't believe I'm streaming this late. I haven't streamed late in a long time. I usually stream. We're going to find Virgil. Where have you been? I've said this like 3 times. Yes, a rat scorpion egg. I exclaimed that when we found it. Kate's been hitting the psycho again, bro. She can't remember nothing. Because I didn't plan any of this. I just all of a sudden was like, you know what? Let's go to the sea. For some reason, I thought I'd already went to the sea with this character. This is how little I play this character. Hello. All right, she's busy.
Stop right there, stranger. You approach Adam's holy ground. Why? State your purpose or be divided in his sight.
I don't know anything about mods. I was actually just considering downloading the mod that makes everything snowy. I thought that'd be really cool. I've played on PlayStation with the snow mod, and I loved it so much. And because it's winter, like, I thought it'd be cool to, like, turn the world into, like, winter. Played all the Fallouts except Brotherhood of Steel. Stitch, you're gonna have to come back and help me when I play Fallout 1, finish Fallout 1 and Fallout 2, because yikes. The mod. Alt 4. Yeah, well, see, Ad, the thing was, the really weird thing about the alt tabbing was, when I first started playing my first playthrough, my survival playthrough, thank you for the follow, I didn't have a problem. I didn't have a problem alt tabbing. I actually alt tabbed out all the time. All the time. And I never had a problem. And then I think I had to reinstall Windows or something. And as soon as I did that, I had a problem from then on. Moon, thank you so much. Thank you. Go eat, you little adorable human. Thank you so much. Moon, let me see if my Stream Deck can give you a shout out because I can't click out and I don't have, all my mods are like hours ahead of me. So they're like, if I stream this late, they're always asleep. But let me see if your name pops up here. Oh, it's in alphabetical order. I always forget about that. There we go. Wait, what? Oh, there it is. Like, wait a minute. I know why I did that. Yeah, get some good food and do all your after stream stuff. Take care of yourself. Thank you, Moon. Thank you so much for the raid. Like, seriously, thank you so much. That was really sweet of you to send your community over here. I really appreciate it. You didn't beat or get far enough in Fallout 1 or 2. I'm beating it tomorrow. I'm gonna try really hard to beat it tomorrow. Yeah. Oh, Moon, thank you so much. You beat 3-4 New Vegas. Okay, I haven't played New Vegas yet. I'm saving it for last. Oh, you're playing Skyrim tonight. Nice. Thank you, Moon. Thank you so much. Appreciate you guys. The Fallout community is literally the best. The Bethesda community. We'll just say the Bethesda community for now. Y'all are the best. What did she ask me? I don't remember. I need help.
I'm here because I need your help.
Please. Seek division. Have you come to yes, that's why I'm saving it for last, Stitch. Stitch, do you play VR games? Or do you tell me you do. Because actually I have Fallout 4 in VR, and I was literally talking about that right before you guys came in as well, about how I have a vault suit, and I wanted to... I bought the Vault suit to stream Fallout 4 in VR. I gotta do a little bit more research into the mechanics of playing it in VR before I just I don't want to jump in blind. You play... Mimi, thank you, welcome in. You play VR chat and Blade and Sorcery. I have Population 1? Is that right? I have Fallout 4. I have Devour, Phasmophobia, Pavlov. Yeah, Population 1, that's what it is. Yeah. And I have Pavlov and I have... Oh, I have Super Hot on my PlayStation, so I don't have that in VR. I don't remember what else I have. Thank you for the follow. Thank you so much. So sweet. Thank you. That's her the best. Thank you so much. So much. You love Super Hot? Well, I don't have... I have it on... I got Super Hot for free on PlayStation, but I don't have... My VR is only for my PC, so I don't think I can play it in VR. But I've heard that it's really good. Ad, if you ever want to play Pavlov with me, please let me know. I have not played it at all. I don't know anything about it. But if you ever want to do that, I would be down for that. I stream a lot, but I really play with my friends a lot as well. So, like, I love playing with my friends off stream. That was the whole reason I started streaming, was to meet people to play video games with. So, I absolutely love playing with people. Oh, yeah, no worries. Pavlov is fun with friends. Yeah. Anybody wants to play that, that would be fun. I do have a Discord. It's not public, though. So if you want to join, you message me, and I will send you a link. But I don't have a auto Discord link or anything like that. I'm looking for someone named Vern. I got hacked one time. It was ugly. Now I'm, like, paranoid ever since. Use a Quest 2 with a PC link cable for Super Hot on PlayStation, you mean?
I need his help reaching the Institute.
I have heard of this Institute. They hide themselves, trying to avoid the power of Adam. A futile effort, in truth.
Oh, okay. I didn't know if you could, like, use it on different ones. Is an affront to Adam. I do need to use it more, though. I haven't even streamed in VR yet. Little other contact. Oh.
It was quite clear he wanted to be left alone. You can find him southwest of the crater, living in a cave. I would approach cautiously were I you. I feel he does not want visitors.
Okay. Excuse me. Yes! Okay, let's go. Are you ready for this? Oh, it's okay. It happens to me all the time, too. I'll ask a streamer a question, and then the ad will run, and I'm like... And then I feel like a dick being like, I didn't hear what you said because it was running an ad. So I'm just like, oh, damn it. Damn, I don't know what they said. But, what were we talking about? Oh, I didn't know that you could, like, cross... That you could cross... Another Deathclaw. That you could, play VR... I don't know why you can't play VR on different systems. Like, I swear to God, companies do that just to make you have to buy everything twice. I swear to God they do that on purpose. What kind of Deathclaw are you? Ooh, you're an elf. But I love Deathclaws are my favorite enemy. What's you guys' favorite enemy? Please tell me. I really want to know. I have the Meta Quest 2, but my boyfriend said that I couldn't use the PlayStation with it. Wow, what an unobservant Deathclaw. Right in the butt. Butt shot.
All right, Pinhead, your time is up.
Loser. EZ. Oh, okay. Billy. What's up, Billy?
What's up, Billy?
Well, thanks, guys. I really do need to start using my stream deck more. It's like, I've been having trouble with it, though, connecting to my OBS. So, today everything is working wonderful, so... My god.
What kind of place is this?
You're gonna pay. Kate, no! Don't get involved! Legendary Rad Scorpion! Get him! Get him! Get him! The Rad Scorpions are gonna win. Can the Deathclaw just kill the... Can you kill the Legendary for me? That'd be cool.
I swore I heard something.
They're coming for us, Kate. Are you ready? Well, he's in pieces. You bitch. You get the critical. Pow, bitch! Oh, sorry, I get really into it. Oh my god, I wasn't even watching. Did you guys see me? I was looking at chat. I thought I was in Vets and I was not. I love Kate. She be my baby. Hey, are you not helping? Jesus Christ, Kate's down. We're gonna die. Oh! We're gonna die. You know what? We should eat Deathclaw steaks right in front of the dead Deathclaw. Oh, God. What should we eat? Bitch. I think we're okay. Got him! Look at that. The Deathclaw couldn't take him down, and we could. Daggering Gauss Rifle! What an amazing weapon for someone who can use guns! What an amazing... Persephone! Hi, Mimi! How are you? Eat the raw Deathclaw meat to flex on them. Deathclaw thinks have the best HP recovery. Well, except for Quantums. But for food, yeah. I haven't played Fallout 4 in a while. Might be wrong. Quantums immediately give you 400 hit points and refreshes all your AP, which is fucking amazing. That's why, perfectly preserved pies are technically my favorite consumable. But I actually never consume them. I just like to collect them in the games. But Quantum is my favorite collectible to actually consume, which is why I have a counter and why I have a Quantum and a Deathclaw counter, because Deathclaws are my favorite enemy in the whole game. Let's save, shall we? Yeah, Stitch, I really just appreciate the game and its vanilla glory. I know once I play with mods, I'll never play it vanilla again, and I don't want to do that. I love it so much, and I want to just take all the time and not rush into mods, and when I play with mods, I play with mods, but for now, I don't mind playing. I have little, like, stupid mods that don't really, like, do anything, like... The Vault Boy head and like this thing, what's it called? That like a vest for dog meat and like just stupid stuff. I could show you. Some I don't even use because like I downloaded this hair one and the hairs all looked really weird. Like this hairstyles one. The Skip Dima puzzles. Because I can't with those fucking puzzles. The worst thing the game ever did was put those puzzles in. I have this here, but I don't know about it. I don't know. The ink tattoos, I'm not even sure how put those on my face. I have the mascot heads, the canine harness, and the unofficial pack. Literally, those are all the mods that I have right now. Like, I don't do mods, really. The only other mods I've done is, like, on PlayStation, I did, like, the water quality mod. And then, like I said, I did the seasons mod, where you could do, like, spring, summer, winter, and fall. I really do think I want to do the winter mod, though. I think that'll be really cool. I think it has... they haven't... She just scared the ever... I don't ever remember hearing her hum before, ever in my life. That was weird. Was not expecting that to come out of Kate. But, yeah, I don't think that London is officially out yet, so I'm not exactly sure what that is. I don't know if it's, like, a copycat mod. I don't know. Like I said, I haven't even, like, started that mod yet, so. I have a few of the Creation Club stuff. They came out with some really cool Halloween stuff, to be honest. Specific to a mod vendor near a location. He's just sleeping. He's sleeping. Hey! It's a compilation of the mod they have released before the full mod comes out next year. Kate!
Watch it. We're taking rides.
A fallout. What am I stuck on? The Fallout London team have standalone releases they were launching out of sneak peeks of the full mod. Okay. So cute. Why does it say 0%?
I saved this for you.
You hear her?
I saved this for you.
Why is Vats has been acting up on me all day. If we die now, I'm gonna be really pissed. Vats has been acting up on me all day. I don't know why. It's been doing that shit. Look how he died. Hey, move! Look how he died. I would say something inappropriate, but I'm going to. All right, let's go, Virgil. Woohoo! What is this thing he was sleeping on? It looked very uncomfortable. Why was he sleeping on that? You doing okay, Starting? We should be playing 76 with someone. Persephone, are you in my Discord? Because I have a channel and I have people, a few in my community, they play together quite a bit, actually. Not twerking like that one goal, right? You actually like when mod teams do that because it gives player taste the style. Exactly. Have you seen, Stitch, have you seen the sneak peeks or whatever for the Miami mod? They have ghouls running around with floaties around their, like, inner tubes around them. So goddamn funny. Oh my god. For those of you who don't know, I live in Florida, so the fact that they're making a Miami mod is really fucking awesome to me. Because I live in South Florida, so it's, like, really cool. Yeah.
It's not going to work. I'm not stupid.
Yeah.
I knew they'd send him after me.
It's so cool.
Virgil?
Take it easy. Kellogg's dead.
Dead. He's dead. Don't you lie to me.
I'm not lying. I killed him myself.
Did you? Kellogg was ruthless. There's a reason the Institute used him to do their dirty work for so many years. I knew they'd send him after me. Tried to prepare for it. But I still wasn't sure I'd make it. And so you... You killed him, eh? Then what do you want with me?
I know you were part of it, and you escaped. They sent Kellogg to kill you.
How the hell do you know any of that?
I'm smart.
It doesn't matter. I'm not going back. I can't go back. Look at me. Why are you even here? What do you want?
Can you tell me anything about the Institute? I need to get in there.
Can I? Are you joking? You want to get into the Institute? Are you insane? Never mind how nearly impossible that is. Even if you were to succeed, it'd almost certainly end in your immediate death. What reason could you possibly have for taking that kind of risk?
My son! My boy!
Find my son. The Institute kidnapped him.
Oh no. I had no idea.
Why would you know?
I'm sorry. Yeah. The Institute has taken people from the Commonwealth in the past. If your son is one of them, I can understand why you'd want to get in there. I can help, but I'm going to need something in return.
What do you want from me?
Before I...
What do you want from me? Persephone, I have you written down. I'm going to send you a whisper.
My condition. I wasn't able to bring it with me. It's still in my lab, and... Well, look at me. I need it. I need you to find it for me if you manage to get inside the Institute. What do you say?
Yeah, I keep it private. The goal of my Discord community that I want is I want us to be close-knit. Like, I don't want, like, just no offense to anybody at all, but I don't want just anybody just joining the Discord. Like, I want people who are going to be active and participate in the Discord and do things with us and play games together and, you know. I want it to be very tight. All right. Also, I'll be very tight.
Let's talk details.
Tight like a tight.
First things first. You know how synths get in and out of the Institute?
No. Oh, yeah, I do. I forgot I did know that.
Sort of teleporter?
Well. Not many know about it. Pretty closely guarded secret. You've certainly done your homework. It's commonly referred to as the molecular relay. I don't understand all the science behind it, but it works.
It works?
It materializes you in one place, rematerializes you in another. I'm sure it sounds crazy, but it's a reality. The relay is the only way in and out of the Institute. You understand?
All of this just works.
One. That means you're going to have to use it. Now, have you ever seen an Institute courser?
Has my character ever seen an Institute courser? No.
No, never heard of him.
Another secret of the Institute. Trust me, it's good that you haven't found out the hard way. Coursers are Institute synths, designed for one purpose. They're hunters. Operations go wrong, a synth goes missing, and a courser is dispatched. They're very good at what they do, and you're going to have to kill one.
Why do I have to kill one?
Because you want to get into the Institute, remember?
Oh, yeah.
Your ticket in. Every courser has special hardware that gives them a direct connection to the relay in the Institute. It's embedded in a chip in
the... Hey, what are you doing?
You need that chip. But to get it, you'll have to find a courser. Now, I don't know exactly where you can find one. They haven't sent any after me. And sitting here waiting doesn't seem like a good plan. You're going to have to hunt one down. I can tell you where to start and give you some help finding one. But you'll have to do the dirty work.
Okay, let's get to work.
Right. The primary insertion point for coursers is in the ruins of CIT, directly above the Institute. So you'll want to head there. Now, the relay causes some pretty heavy interference all across the EM spectrum. You've got a radio on that Pip-Boy, right? When you get to the ruins, tune it to the lower end of the band and listen in. You'll be able to hear the interference. Follow the signal, and it'll lead you to a courser. Then, you just have to not get killed. Not gonna lie, the odds aren't in your favor here. But if you do make it, remember what I said about the serum. I need it badly. I really do hope you find what you're looking for.
It stinks in here. You're welcome, Ad. Kate? She just cannot be pleased. I laugh every time. Not only did I make her hideous, I gave her a terrible name.
At least now I'll have time to work on my pi to the last digit calculation.
I made her ugly, and I made her a silly name. There's a folk song about Mary Mac. There absolutely is. One of my streamer friends usually plays, if I go into his stream, he usually plays it for me. And because he would play it for me, I actually downloaded a clip of the song that plays for his entrance command. So when he comes to my stream, it'll play for a second. Because he loves the song. And it makes me think of him now, because that song made him think of me, and I had actually never heard it before. And my name's Mary. Everybody quotes Mary songs to me all the time, right? But I had actually never heard it before, and the first time I heard it was from him, so when I hear it, I think of him, and when he hears it, he thinks of me, so it's just kind of like a cute little thing that we have. Supposed to be working on your mod, you're being lazy. Well, welcome in, DJ. It's okay, you can take a break and hang out with us for a while. The Hitman's Institute gun damage sucks, and it takes up half the screen. The Hitman's Institute gun. What's that?
Hey.
You need the site? It's telling me Mentax will give us the right high for another insight into your destiny.
Working on a client's computer.
There you go.
Ah, that's it. I can feel the site opening up.
Okay, like that.
I see you, the mighty hunter. Only what you're hunting ain't an animal or a man. It's something different. Maybe something more than human. But what's this? I see a man in a
sleepy
outfit standing over your prey. And he
says
something. It's hard to make out. But I'm trying, kid. He says Z247. Initialize factory reset. Authorization code Zeta-53-Kilo. And then he falls. And he's still. Don't mind me, kid. The cams are just acting up a bit. I'll be fine. Eventually.
Okay, thanks for that. So now we're gonna take the ladder back. Bye, Mama Murphy. Have fun in the rain in your chair. She likes it there, you guys. She loves it up there. That she picked that. You guys, I know it might be hard to believe. She picked that spot herself. She said, "That's where I want my chair." You guys must have missed the stream. I'm sorry, but she said, I want my chair on that house. So I did it. She also said, I don't want to weigh down. So, you know. Did what I... Jezebel spells! Sorry. Look at my power armor. It's so freaking cool. You haven't had the chance to work on your mods at all this weekend. Aw. My boyfriend was making a mod of me and him, and he even had me do voice.
The castle's been trying to get you on the radio.
some kind of situation over there. Better go see what's going on.
Would you like to die today, Preston Garvey? Would you like to die today? Don't you f***ing turn away from me. Don't you. Stop it. This is why no one likes you. This is exactly it. It's not them, it's you. Oh, that was a flag. Mock, thanks to the biddies, you're still here. Excuse me, we need our pool cue back. What was I thinking? Oh, thanks for the biddies, cutie pie. There's a manslayer spoof of a funny song called Love Me Some More Settlements. Oh my god, I can't wait to show you guys. There are more robots here. Oh, we leveled up. Yay. Hello? More robots? Hello? Excuse me? Hello? Stop it! Oh. Sneak attack? What an idiot. You fucking... I hate this. I fucking... This area was supposed to be cleared. Okay, get up! Okay, are you guys ready? Are you guys ready to see the name of the gun? I don't think you're ready. I don't think you're ready for this jelly. I don't think you're ready for this jelly. I don't think you are ready for this jelly. Get up! The combat is over. Get up! Thank you. Alright, you guys ready?
Gotta be something of value on him.
Oh, there is Kate. Just wait. Are you ready to see Kate? Okay, you guys ready? I can't. Penetrating. Huge flamer. I'm crying. Oh, it's so funny. We have to take it. Oh, look at how huge it is. I fucking can't breathe. No. Oh. So funny. God damn it. So funny, god damn it. I think it's time we took better criticals, and I can't believe I haven't taken it sooner. What an idiot. That's what we were looking for, was a courser signal. I was like, wait, what? Pool cue! We left that pool cue! Yeah, I see that Borderlands 2 is on sale, I think, for like $5. And I think I'm going to buy it. If anybody wants to play that with me, Mock, if you want to play that game again, that would be cool. I would love that. Like I said, I love playing games with my people. So, you guys want to play? We can play. It'll be fun! New Tales. Is that a new game? Moxie is something else. Oh! Jesus! I screamed. I'm so sorry. Me and Kate just whooped that thing's ass. The death call jets itself in the air and drops a rubble out the ass. That kid is what you call one. up like rats. Where is that Corsair signal? I'm so confused. Ah! Bitch. Bitch, fuck off. And you dick. Stop running from me. I want to kill you. How rude. A jerk. And just take it like a man. Oh, I think this is where we're going, is this big building. This part, I always get confused. I always get lost. I always don't know where we're supposed to go. We're supposed to go here. Love of God, let's shut this beeping off. Ready, Kate?